Hi! On today's video, let's learn something about biology and understand the difference between the vertebrates and invertebrates. So, let's begin. Vertebrates are animals with backbones, such as fishes, mammals, birds, amphibians, reptiles, now invertebrates are animals without backbones, and these can be insects, echinoderms, protozoa. Crustaceans. Mollusks. Arachnids.